Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Solid hit! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Hippopotas is sent out. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Oh! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hippopotas uses its move. Chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Electrode starts to attack. A small hit. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Electrode is slowly losing its health. This is getting dangerous. Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Gloom is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A rigid shot. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! Electrike is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Jigglypuff is sent out. A rigid shock. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Singed by flamethrower. It went down! Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Singed by flamethrower. It went down! The game is now over. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. From the blue corner, Seedot, Ninjask. And from the red corner, Nuzleaf, Bayleef. Such energy! The red corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Skarmory is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A brilliant hit. Hit, that hurt. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Nailed by Drill Peck. Taken down by an intense blow. An exhausting battle between both sides. Spiritomb is sent out. Taken down by an intense blow. It just got burned. Bayleef suffers from its burn. Lopunny is sent out. The red corner currently leads. Can they end this quickly? Skarmory became paralyzed. A beautiful attack! The move can't hit the opponent. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Shot from Blizzard. The red corner lost both of their Pokémon. Nuzleaf is sent out. Pupitar is sent out. The blue corner evened up the amount of remaining Pokémon, despite being at a disadvantage. Will this turn the tide of the battle? First strike! It hits! Impressive victory.